Central tremor is one of several movement disorders. It's characterized, just as it sounds, by tremor. What people are disturbed about is that when they try to do things, their hands are tremulous.
If we go back 5 years, the standard of care for this would be medical therapy. We have a new algorithm. Now we can ablate those areas of thalamus responsible for essential tremor production by a non-invasive method combining MRI with a focused ultrasound beam.
I'm getting MRI focused ultrasound.
The patients that were recruited to the study were patients with significant essential tremor. This was a multi-centered study. Eight centers participated in the study. A total of 76 patients were enrolled, and at the University of Maryland, enrolled a large number of those patients.
Once we find the precise spot, we will focus these 10,024 beams onto that area in order to increase the temperature within that very specific focus of thalamus.
That's how high the temperature is going. So the higher it goes, the more successful usually it is.
At the same time, when we are doing that temperature rise, we will be checking the patient clinically. If he is improving and giving us a feedback that we are progressing in the right direction, we will keep increasing the temperature and permanently create a lesion in that area of the thalamus.
Only when we're confident that we're on target and nothing bad is going to happen do we intensify the amount of sonic energy to make it permanent.
The results of a focus ultrasound are immediate and can be extremely impressive. Impressive not just to us, the investigators, but to the patients. Sometimes it's overwhelming, and there have been a few patients that have who've had essential tremor for such a long time that and had to live under these circumstances that they actually broke down with tears of joy when they realized that the tremor was gone. Look what he's doing.
When was the last time you did that?
A long time.
It's going to take a while for it to sink in.
Mm-hmm.
Sure.
Yeah.